They get into evil faces.
That was loot.
Yeah, you don't. I meant the barrels, you fucking idiot.
You said loot. God damn it.
You're the worst at this game.
You said loot.
You
stuff.
Are the worst at this game. You can know. You go get that door. Run, fat boy, run!
Okay, no, I'm gonna get that shit ammo.
Leave the ammo alone, we can get that afterwards. You just have to get through the door one. And then you'll precker plate in there. And the door will stop and all the explosions go away.
Oh, was that it before it was too low? And it wouldn't let me.
It stood there for a couple of seconds.
Yeah, it made me stand there until like, oh,
it's not cool enough yet.
Exactly.
Right, they got a load of handgun ammo for you.
Fine, I
think. Get the rifle ammo. Yeah.
Shut up. I'm helping.
I need ammo.
Delivery man, Chris, at your service.
Damn it!
I gotta make a special delivery.
Nah.
Nah, Chris. Chris Field, at your challenge.
Who's gonna do the puzzles? Me or you?
Puzzles?
Yeah, there are actually puzzles in this level. If memory serves.
That's you, really. There's.
I've only just noticed how needlessly animated going up this particular staircase is with her feet. Look how much they go. Look at her feet.
Be quick.
Look how much they're moving for the stairs.
Yeah, it's because the stairs are too big.
Anyway.
Having
a rest, Chris? Are we
I'm meditating on how futile my life is. Goes through wordlessly. Doesn't even have any comfort, just.
He didn't even open the door, he just falls backwards.
He's lying on the floor like I have, couldn't you?
Do you think something's going to happen down this completely narrow passage, Ray?
That has I got
a pressure
this.
Pad right here. Big pressure pad. That we could have walked around pretty easily. Push button to run!
This isn't a puzzle!
The fuck will come back then.
Did they not see where they were flipping this?
Oh,
stupid.
This bit's stupid. Oh, I forgot how stupid this particular bit is. Is it this one? No, it's later. Remember that the things are still falling at this point.
Are they?
Yeah. Why do they do this? Look! Why do they do that?
We'll cross over.
Yeah. We just wanted to show up. How cool we are.
Dream team, because they're showing the bond between Trevor and Chris. What's this?
Pull the lever.
For a second, I thought you were gonna start screaming at me again, because I just hit it and like, oh shit, what about this?
Remember something? The ancient Egyptians, not Egyptians, Africans that had.
Africans. Okay, yeah.
These staircases that move.
You do realize Egypt is in Africa.
Yeah, I know, but. For some reason, my brain considered the rest of Africa a different place. We're gonna need to go down the staircase. We'll go everywhere in here, don't worry.
Okay. It's quite cool.
By the way, this is the bit that you're gonna enjoy.
It's a really cool set piece. It runs with the new Tomb Raider.
Yeah.
But it doesn't feel like a Resident Evil game.
Right, where's the first statue that we have to pull the levers off?
I saw a set of some red hands.
It's this one. Isn't it?
Oh, the turquoise. The jade statue. Right, okay.
You're too stupid to go around, I'll go around.
What?
You need to pull both of them at the same time.
Oh, you didn't tell me that. I didn't realise there was two bits separating it.
Everything needs to be pulled two separate places at the same time. In order to separate us so that spiders can attack.
Chris's slight very see-through face is just in the bottom corner and it's terrifying.
Yell at me.
Oh, wrong button.
Terrible at yelling.
Shh. Oh, I'm so tired.
Okay.
His mouth is so out of sync, it's unbelievable. Just realised I haven't got a face cam, so.
He took his neck away.
Me going.
Ancient.
That's the way I came.
Africa.
Oh. That's where I was a minute ago. Oh, I can just come through here.
Yep.
Okay.
You can't go that way, though. That staircase you got, remember?
I just have a look. There's a chest! Okay. With a grenade launcher!
Yeah, that was a grenade launcher. Maybe we can go around here.
I got it.
Yep.
Although I did just use without you being nearby, and I feel like a dick. Are you on normal grenades? Okay.
Wait, give me. Do you want to clear a slot for the grenade launcher?
I don't know health.
No, I was thinking if you swap over the grenade launcher, then you can swap it with your revolver, and then give you your revolver back.
Okay.
If you want it on the D-pad.
So I've got to equip something else, that's what I can give you, grenade launcher.
Oh wait, I can't request weapons, can I? I forgot about
no,
that.
You can't.
I'm just stuck with it.
Okay.
So I got grenades on the deal first.
I just looked it out, the grenade launcher on my back.
It's got fire grenade, by the way.
Oh yes, different grenade types, doesn't it?
Yep. It's currently got fire grenade equipped, you can tell by the little colour.
Because the only time I played this was with a friend who'd completed it a ton of times, so I just had lightning grenades at the beginning of the game.
Lightning!
Lightning bolt!
Lightning bolt. Lightning bolt.
Before we do that, there's treasure afoot.
Okay.
And by treasure afoot, I mean look at my treasure. It's a golden idol.
That was big.
I'll bring that back to Momsy.
I hope it's worth a lot.
Come on!
Roger! Come on!
Roger! Come on!
Roger!
Chris!
Okay.
I'm doing it, woman. Hurry up. I don't know what necks have to do with staircases, but apparently, fuck necks.
I guess it's the mechanism.
Mechanism.
Haha. Dota.
So, was this puzzle you were on about?
Nah, that completed.
Because this is not
this isn't a puzzle. If you go to point A, pull switches at point B.
Exactly. I was going
to
complain
proceed
about it.
To point C.
I don't need.
What? What were you about to say?
You know what I was about to say.
Yes, I know exactly what you're about to say. And I can tell that the game just went, no, there are.
Oh god, they're right here!
You deal with the ones in front, I'll deal with the ones that come later. I try to get rid of as many of the arcs as I can.
I just missed the
big
blade.
These bastards now trying to take two shots. No, viewers are my end, it's not because I missed that shot just there. They are taking two shots. Some of them are. Some of them are just dying one.
You in particular!
Can I just shoot him in the face through you?
I think so.
Again, perfect accuracy whenever I'm shooting through Chris. I'm out of rifle ammo.
Are you?
But before we go there, there's loot.
Okay. So I shouldn't have gone this way yet.
Oh no, you can.
I'm reloading and this guy's aiming an arrow in my face. Are you okay?
Yep.
There's a rifle on my head, I'll bring it to you.
No, you just, I need to
deliver
there anyway.
Chris! Delivery Chris!
There are shotgun kills there for you.
Delivery
you
Chris!
See, it's different, I just walked past them.
Delivery Chris! Get back here.
I'm getting loot.
No, I'm giving you ammo.
A topaz square.
I
and machine gun ammo before you pick it up, that's mine.
I didn't pick it up this time. Okay, you didn't appreciate delivery, Chris. So, delivery Chris
did not appreciate it. I don't appreciate delivery, Chris. Reload a shotgun.
I am.
It's got your pistol.
I have already!
Now, pull out your wong and dick slap him. His penis has probably got enough steroids to... Steroids?
Why are you talking about Chris's dick? He's not just a piece of meat.
Well...
He survived zombie apocalypse.
I've covered wars, you know. Wait. That's a different zombie apocalypse survivor. With an equally stupid name. Frank Redfield, wasn't it?
No, pretty sure it's...
Chris West?
No, something like Chuck Green?
Chuck Norris? Oh,
no, we mean the other protagonist. So which one of these do we pull?
Hey, look, more grenades for you.
This purple one's only got one arm.
It's because if you look underneath, there's another one.
Oh.
And you're going down to pull that one.
I've lost you. Okay.
There is this guy here that we need to pull first, though.
Okay. So you're going to chat him up, and I'll be your wingman, and then you'll be on the pull, and it'll be perfect.
Yeah, you're going downstairs, dealing with that one.
That one?
Actually, no, I'll go downstairs.
What are you about?
One person has to stay upstairs to pull the one up there.
Yeah.
One person has to go down here and pull the one down there.
Yeah.
So I'll go down and pull the one down there. By the way, there are flash rounds down there for your grenade launch if you want them.
Okay, could you pick them up or have you got a room? Oh, you got a room.
They're up there with you, you fucking imbecile.
You said down there.
I said, yeah, down there is in over by where... Open up your map.
So they're over there.
Open up your map.
No.
Come towards where I am. There you go, you're going the right way. Finally. Fucking last horse for the game.
You're being a real dick.
I always am being a real dick.
Alright. Calm your tits.
I don't have tits.
It's been a while since I've played this.
Sheva doesn't have tits. No, you're gonna be happy when you come down here later. Magnum.
Shotgun ammo.
Magnum. Magnum nice. PI ammo. Oh look. You're being attacked. I like how you're being attacked and you're yelling at me, dude. Hey! Help me.
Maybe a trophy.
My being attacked comes later, if memory serves. I know they're here now. Hello, spiders.
Africans aren't even jumping out there. They're all coming down towards you.
Oh, great. That's what I wanted, spiders, Africans, Oh, fuck you, I'm going upstairs.
Jump across.
I'm coming upstairs.
Jesus Christ, this guy trying to jump across. He made it, goddammit! Stamped on his chest. That's what you get for being a trooper. Nobody likes a hero. Did you say you were coming back?
Nah, okay, never mind. I turned around and got frozen a bit.
Okay. Oh, I can see a spider.
Yeah, they got loads of them attacking me.
Okay.
That's why the Africans are so annoying, because I had spiders attacking. Oh, great, there's one behind me. One of the ones that was meant to be upstairs because I walked over here has come downstairs.
Yeah, they're right in front of you now. I can see you.
No. I mean the one behind me.
Okay. Scars, I'm gonna give you some assistance. The fuck, it didn't even kill him. I missed that time. Oh god! Oh god, African is here.
What up would they use?
Guns?
Oh, these are tribal, remember.
Guns! Travis men have guns. Why would I be happy when I came down there?
There's like a load of ammo for you.
Ooh.
Like there's shotgun ammo and now spawn, but they've got some magnum ammo and...
Ah, so I can switch around what ammo goes in my... Okay, my... Oh, not again! Get out of here! I keep equipping...
One McFlyding is coming upstairs for some reason.
Is it?
Yeah, just walked past me and he's gone upstairs.
There they are.
Anyway, pull the lever.
There he is. You there, spider. Mano a mano.
Come on! Come on! Hurry
the
up!
The spider, don't worry.
Hurry up!
I'm on my way. Seriously, getting on.
Come on! Chris!
Yay, remember to pick up the treasure.
Who?
Whenever the things slide back, they drop treasure.
Oh, yeah. Except that last level where we got absolutely nothing.
No, we did get something.
Okay,
I get what you mean there.
Yeah.
For some reason, I thought you meant one of the statues gave us absolutely nothing. I was like, no, yeah, statue was giving us stuff.
No, I just...
Come over to me.
Yeah, coming down.
Rather than just going over to...
Because there's a stone here for me, isn't there?
There's a load of stuff.
Okie doke. I may have wasted some of my grenade launcher ammo just what it did.
Wait.
I thought you said there's a load of stuff.
The shotgun ammo disappeared. Yeah.
I told you to pick it up!
And the magnum ammo hammer, for some reason.
I told you to pick it up!
I don't have inventory slots.
Is she?
Those two are reserved.
Fuck you.
Things like this.
Fuck you. We wouldn't have had that yet.
Maybe we would. This is where the Magnum ammo was. I don't know why the ammo disappeared in a survival horror game where it's imperative to keep your ammo.
You're supposed to be working together.
When it separates us.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna put this here for no apparent reason whatsoever.
Just get over here, I'm so mad at you. I asked you to do one thing, pick up the ammo.
I'd equip your grenade launcher.
No, just put the fucking thing.
Okay, whatever.
Don't even care. Don't even care that this one's covered in blood.
Whee! Remember, this is ancient African technology. I'd shot your grenade launcher now.
No.
Okay, run forward.
No, you do it.
Hey, look, you're coming with me.
Oh, it's...
Yeah, he's back.
You crushed him.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Oh, I've got flash rounds in.
Fortunately, we can't get behind him.
Motherfuck, come by. There we go. Is he dead?
Thank you. Yep. I did pump like all my clip of my sniper rifle into his arse.
Can't walk through some of him, so.
Yep, he's dead, he dropped a soul gem.
Soul gem?
Yeah, it's where we're gonna keep the lesser spirits when you cast soul crap on them. Then we can enchant our weapons.
You see, I thought we were making a reference to fucking Elder Scrolls.
Yep.
And I decided just to give you the benefit of the doubt.
That was stupid of you.
Because we're friends.
That was stupid of you. What the keys can't I?
That was worth it. Resuscitate punch in throat.
You know what, if I don't heal myself, I die.
You're gonna do it, aren't you? You're gonna do it just... okay.
Move, I want to stand casually at the door.
No.
Wow, my inventory's empty. Neither of us get to do it then. I'll be that dick. My inventory's empty.
I know it is.
Another character who we know nothing about, but she has giant boobs.
And Siri.
He looks familiar.
Oh, it's a black wispy thing like in the Resident Evil 4 trailer, which became Devil May Cry. I know stuff about Resident Evil, even though I don't play them.
His voice sounds familiar.
I recognize that joke.
Wow, and what's his reference to? Needing a partner, right? Everyone someone needs partners so nowadays.
You mustn't be comfortable in that.
Who's not comfortable in that?
Those clothes just do not look
comfortable. It's Wesker!
Oh, the big reveal.
Dun dun dun!
Dun dun dun.
It appears your old friend, Chris Redfield, has come to pay you a visit.
I cannot say his name normally.
Do I sense concern? The plan
is in its final. His eyes are black.
I see guys that are glasses in front of them.
No, you can see the edge.
Maybe he's wearing eyeliner.
Oh, of course he's wearing fucking eyeliner. Well, he does pull his hair back. In a way, it's distinctly Backstreet Boys. No, distinctly NSYNC.
I'll get you know each band based on his hair.
Oh, he has red eyes. Okay.
You used to be a god. Now you're a dog.
Why is he beating up an old man?
Because that's all he can do.
Your leukemia won't save you now.
Seems like you need to punch an old man. Ouroboros.
Ouroboros missiles.
Yes. Okay.
This game just completely losing the plot.
It had the plot to begin with?
At some point, I think it did.
Anyway.
Alright, that's it.
Everything.
That's the end of this episode. And I just message on Steam, fuck.
Yay.
Yeah, it's the end of this episode.
Pro-ending.
I'm gonna go cry at all.
Yeah.
I'll be the Zen.
Bye.